Hello there, welcome to our channel. Now logging up again. Hope you're doing fine. I'm back with another tutorial video, and today I'll be showing you how to enable your Messenger chat hits on your Messenger app on your Android phone. And now without further ado, let's dive right into the video. But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Now, to enable your Messenger chat hits, let's open up our Messenger app first. And after opening your Messenger app, you can see your profile picture icon on the top right corner of your screen. Tap on your profile picture icon like this. And when you get on this interface, scroll down, and on over here just above the app update, you can see the chat heads option available over here. Beside it, there is the toggle icon over there. Tap on the toggle icon again, once more again, to recheck the settings, either your chat heads has been enabled or not. And even after doing or enabling your Messenger chat heads from over here, if your chat heads are not still displaying, you can do a trick or tip to reset your Messenger. Go to settings of your mobile phone, and you can see the apps of your settings over here. Tap on apps and search for Messenger, and here it is. Let's open up the Messenger, and on this interface you can see the stories option available over here. Tap on stories, and if you clear cache, it will make the Messenger a little bit lighter. Or if your Messenger is not still displaying any chat heads and still hanging, then tap on clear data and your Messenger will be wiped out, and it will be resetted to the beginning of the Messenger, and your problems on Messenger will be over, and you'll have a head start on Messenger. You'll have to log in to your Messenger account again. And there guys, this is how you enable your Messenger chats on your Android mobile. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section below. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching guys. Peace.